few days later, Setobon Hacker called a small gathering to discuss with Captain Zero, Captain Star, and the engines and the tugs the changes that were going to be done on the railway. Well, as you all know, says Setobon Hat, there was a big problem in these harbors because of the two companies that was working. It was foolish of me to let you work to two different harbors, two different companies. So, one of the companies will be moved to Naffo Harbor and the other will stay here at Bread and Tugs. I have decided, because of the numbers of the tugs, that Captain Star will stay here on Bread and Tugs because it's bigger and he has more tugs. Captain Zero, you and your Zed tugs will move to the Nagford Harbor. Damn it. I will miss a little competition. It's not time for this now. As you all know, we are building a munitions factory. Because there is very likely war breaks out. We must be ready and apply Sodo and help Britain as much as we can. Alright, sir, but one problem, said Captain Star. There is no any available space for a munitions factory in Bread and Tugs or Naffo Harbor. Ah, this is where you are wrong, Captain Star. You see that old building over there? Yes, we will make it into a munitions factory. There is not use for anything anyways. So, from tomorrow, you will start working on that. Since we already have the building, it would be easy to make it into a munitions factory. Extra engines will take the munitions from there to the mainland. Now, all please get to work. This is very important. If there are any questions, tell it now. No? Alright. Now, all of you get to work.